As Opflex material is a low carbon impact product, there are several ways to reuse, recycle it. In previous videos, we have demonstrated the effective nature of ringing. In this video, we will explore use of centrifuge action with this standard washing machine. It will show how we can recover the absorbed oil and render the Opflex material reusable. For this demonstration, we will be using a bilge boom made from cubes of Opflex material. First, we get the tear weight of the bilge boom so that the weight of the absorbed oil can be calculated. The weight of the bilge boom alone is 9 ounces. Oil and pollutants get into the water many ways. Here we are pouring in oil as if there was a spill in a body of water. Putting the bilge boom into the tank, the oil is drawn to the Opflex cubes. They absorb the oil, increasing the weight of the bilge boom to 1 pound, 7 ounces. The bilge boom was deployed for 3 minutes before it was pulled out of the water with oil absorbed and placed in the washing machine. The difference between the current weight and the original tear weight is the weight of the oil spun out of the bilge boom, 14 ounces. To remove the oil from the Opflex material, you can wring it out or, as we show here, put in a centrifuge washing machine to be spun out. We eliminated the water from this washing machine process, keeping it to spin cycle only. After the oil has been spun out, it can be recovered and reused. The Opflex pads come in 1/8 inch and 1/4 inch configurations. Here we are using a 1/4 inch pad to absorb the oil in the tank. The motion of the water is simulated by moving the pad. The open-celled foam pad absorbs the oil and takes the oil into its structure while repelling clear water. See the clear water pooling on top of the pad. After some time in the tank, we see the bilge boom absorbing a great portion of the pollutants in the water. The cube design came after a lot of research and development of different configurations of Opflex technology. The cube's surface area was more effective than strips at absorbing in a bilge. The pad has also absorbed a good amount of oil from the tank. Most of the poured oil is gone now, absorbed into the structure of the Opflex material. As you can see, clear water drips from the material as it is removed from the tank. It is repelled by the Opflex material. Moving the bilge boom around in the water works like a flowing river would, shaking the material. Most other materials would release the oil on its surface back into the water, but Opflex holds on to what it absorbs. Putting the used bilge boom and pad into the washing machine, disconnecting the water flow to the machine, and putting a collector for the spun out oil is all the preparation that need be done to render the Opflex materials reusable. Turn on the spin cycle and the oil is spun out of the product with centrifuge action. 91% of the oil was spun out in this test, most of which went into this cup through the hose and can be reused if needed. There is some oil still in the washing machine drum as well, as the Maytag standard washer was not designed specifically for this kind of activity.